What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. Today when I tried to open BlueStacks emulator, I encountered this error: incompatible Windows settings. After that, I'm completely unable to use BlueStacks emulator. I think many of us also facing this unwanted disturbance. I know how to fix this problem and I request that you watch the full video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This error actually happens if HyperV option is enabled on your PC or laptop. To disable HyperV, open the search option in Windows or click Windows key or S key together on the keyboard. Now type in the search bar, turn Windows feature on or off. Then open the option. You will see a list of features. You just have to find HyperV, then untick. Click on it to disable the feature. In the same way, uncheck Windows Hypervision platform, Virtual Machine platform, Windows Sun Docs, and Windows Subsystem Linux. Here, untick or uncheck means disable. Click on OK button, searching for a required file. That means Windows is processing her settings. So keep patient. After Windows completed the change, click on the restart button to save all the settings. There is another way you can quickly disable Hyper-V on your desktop or laptop by using the custom exe file. Please check the description for the download link. Just download the file and run this custom exe file. After the processing is completed, the following pop-up will appear. Click on OK to restart your desktop or laptop. Once your desktop or laptop restarts, Hyper-V will be disabled and you can now enjoy BlueStacks emulator without any error. If you think this video is useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, drop in the comment section. See you in the next video. Take care.